My might shall illuminate the path to victory.
What's that? A coffin? That's just creepy.
Kinda looks to me like he's going to surrender. He's only new after all. He joined us at Tong Gate.
Wait, Master Pengdu. What are you doing with that coffin on your back?
Naturally, I have no plans to die. This is proof of my resolve. A warrior must fulfill his duty with no fear of death. That is why I keep this reminder of death close to me.
Your spirit is impressive. Men, follow his lead. Only the brave and the defiant stand with us this day. The day we destroy the god of war, Guan Yu.
We're late. What's happening with Thorn Castle?
Master Cao Ren and Master Pong De are there. They should still be holding fast.
But without our help, they won't last long. We need to hurry. Jing Province must not fall into the hands of Shu. The enemy has already surrounded Farm Castle. We need to go to the cave.
This fight isn't going well. Maybe I should just switch sides and join Shu.
Please show no mercy.
It's over.
Get in my way.
It appears that resistance is futile. I'll let you go for now.
Don't think you won.
Thank you for saving me. Let's work to protect Fawn Castle together. My gratitude. I promise to fight even harder now.
The enemy catapults are relentless. How much more can the castle take?
Catapults are a cowardly method of attack.
Well done. You have the heart of a warrior.
Not bad.
Your time is up.
We must pull back.
Another victim has fallen before me.
I have no choice but to go out and fight myself. Step forth.
I have failed. I leave the rest up to you.
Thank you for the assistance. Now we should be able to keep Fawn Castle safe.
I cannot die just yet.
Another victim has fallen before me.
We made it in time. Let's work together with Wei to defeat Guan Yu.
You know, you actually possess a modicum of talent. Another victim has fallen before me. Another victim has fallen before me.
So long as Guan Yu is in jail, there'll be no peace for Wu or Wei. Now is our chance to defeat him together.
Protect! Garrison! Kill! Enemy!
Your time is up!
I retreat!
Another victim has fallen.
Show no mercy.
It's over.
I can't give up yet.
Thank you for your assistance. Leave Guan Yu to us.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Come forth. I will teach you a thing or two about battle.
It's over.
Of my father and brother.
Yeah. Head for Fawn Castle.
We shall bring an end to this battle.
There's
still much left to be done. I must retreat for now.
Master Peng De has been spotted. He is currently engaged in battle with the enemy.
Have to convey it through my actions in battle.
I'm pulling back right now.
That was a splendid display, Pongja. Even I was impressed by your sheer determination.
Test my new tactics.
shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Another victim has fallen before.
You are unstoppable!
Hold back!
Guan Yu's children are just as impudent as their father. Good luck if you think you can stop me.
This time, we shall not be defeated. I will not allow you to reach my father.
Stay away from my father. I am here to protect him.
We must defeat Guan Yu, even if it means breaking our alliance. I will do whatever it takes to realize our goals.
I fear the shadow this battle will cast on our future. But for now, I must focus on the battle at hand.
I will show no mercy if this is the end.
Well done. You have the heart of a warrior.
You know, you actually possess a modicum of talent.
Your time is up. So you are here.
Let us see how you fare against my blade of honor.
Want you to end this?
I shall see much delight in cutting you down. Nobody stands in the way of Cao Cao's ambition.
Warriors of Wei. Most impressive. I regret that my vow to my sworn brothers will go unfulfilled. But there is no shame in being defeated by you. Sha Ho Dun. Say farewell to Lord Cao Cao for me.
If I had not been prepared to die, I may have fallen to you. Guan Yu, God of War, allow me to engrave upon my heart the resolve that you showed in this battle.
You honor me. Brother, I go on ahead of you.
Finally, I can see a light beyond the chaos.
Pretty strong, but not strong enough.
So, Guan Yu is no more. Son, You will succeed me, will you not?
Father, just what has brought this on?
Guan Yu's death signals that we have reached the end of an era. The era of myself, of Guan Yu, of Yuan Shao. It was an era in which true men struggled for supremacy. I am sure that I, and likely Liu Bei too, will soon be called to join them. But you must go on. Inherit my power, and lead this land to the future it deserves. I can see it now. I can see you fighting bravely, driving the land forward. Listen, my son. You must move on and create a better future. Create a new age and lead this land there.
Thank you.